Hello, my name is Chon Bunnak from SDG Move Faculty of Economics, Thammasat University. We are the national host of SDSN Thailand. Today, I'm going to talk to you about the project Area Needs Report for the Formulation of Thailand Science Research and Innovation Strategic Plan. The initial problem of our project is that after the reform of national research system in 2019, the National Research Strategic Plan was quite top-down with little input from local stakeholders. As a result, we developed a process to identify local needs, focusing on regional level and related knowledge gaps, and used this process in 2020 and 2021. We have also worked with 6 regional teams of scholars from 8 different universities all over Thailand. There are 4 steps in this process. First, horizon scanning. We use SDG as a framework and review related regional level secondary data to identify a set of preliminary key regional issues. Second, scoping down. We use the Delphi methods to engage with and ask opinion from regional experts to identify top 10 key regional SDG issues. Third, regional foresight workshop. After the key regional SDG issues were identified, a regional foresight workshop was organized for each region. Around 30 to 40 participants from various sectors join and discuss about the future they want regarding the key issues. Fourth, knowledge gap analysis. The findings from the region foresight workshop are used in an analysis done by the regional team to identify the research issue to close the gap. And we, the central team, SDG Move, synthesize the findings. The output of the process was used in the formulation of the Science Research and Innovation Strategic Plan. The most innovative aspect about the solution is that it is the first time the science research and innovation policy is localized based on SDG framework to identify knowledge gap. We also apply several tools from foresight methods in the process, which make it very participatory and forward-looking. The key to adapt this process to other contexts is the network, the access to data, and engaging with the policymakers. Thank you.